guys, my name is Isabella and welcome to my channel. So today we're going to be doing a doctor roleplay on a real patient, but before we get started, I just wanted to say if you enjoy this video, please feel free to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Also, I just started a Patreon where for $1 a month, you can get 5 extra videos each month. So the link for that is listed down below in the description box. But now let's get into the roleplay.
Come in.
Excuse me for 1 second. So my name is Dr. Isabella, and I'll be performing your wellness exam today.
Okay, great to meet you.
Can I start by asking you a few questions?
Yeah, sure.
Can I get your age?
23.
Okay. And your name?
John.
Last name?
Smith.
Okay. And your date of birth?
May 11th.
Okay. Year?
1996.
Okay. And then I'm going to start by asking you a few more questions, okay?
Yeah, definitely.
So, do you have any past medical conditions?
I do not.
Okay. Any current conditions?
No.
Any injury?
I did have a skull fracture when I was 10 years old.
And were there any complications from that?
No, there were not.
Okay.
I mean, I like to think there wasn't, but I guess who knows?
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Any hospitalizations?
No.
Okay. Are you taking any prescription medication?
I am not.
Okay. Any over-the-counter medications?
No.
No. Okay. Any herbal supplements?
No.
Are you allergic to any medication that you know of?
No, I'm not.
Are you allergic to any food?
No.
Are you allergic to anything in the environment?
No.
Okay. Are you working or a student?
I am currently a student.
Okay, that's great. Are you graduating soon?
I'm graduating in 2 years.
Okay, what are you studying?
Medicine.
Oh, wow. Do you know what area of medicine you want to go into?
As of right now, I'm thinking maybe neurology or neurosurgery.
Wow, very interesting. Do you consume alcohol?
I have one drink every night, either wine or beer.
Okay. Only one?
Only one. Okay. 5 ounces of wine.
Okay, that's really good. Tobacco products?
No.
Good. Any recreational drug use?
No.
No, very good. And how's your diet?
To be honest, my diet could probably be a little bit better. I'm finding I'm having a hard time just finding time to make meals that I probably should be eating, things that are a little bit healthier.
Well, you know, that's hard to do, but it's important to make time for that, you know?
Yeah, definitely.
You're going to be in the medical field. I'm sure you know how important what you put into your body is. Do you get exercise?
I try to when I can.
Okay, how often and what do you do?
I like to go to the gym once or twice a week, and I'll usually start by doing cardio, and I'll usually do like 20-30 minutes of weightlifting after that.
Okay, I mean that's really good. You know, it's hard to find the time with all the studying and
yeah
stuff, so that's really good that you're making time for it. Do you know if you're up to date on your vaccinations?
Yes, I am.
Okay, great. Okay, so that's all the questions, and now I'm going to start by taking your blood pressure.
Okay.
Roll your sleeve up. I can do it over your sleeve. It's fine. 120 over 80, that's really good. Take your temperature.
Okay.
Just put that under your tongue. It's done. 98.4, perfect. Okay. Now I'm going to check your respiratory rate and your pulse.
Okay.
Now I'm going to take a look at your eyes. Just look at me. Okay, everything looks good. And now I'm gonna take a look in your ears. Would you mind just sitting where I was sitting?
Yeah, sure.
And now if you could just open your mouth, say ah. Okay. 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 Very good. Okay. And now I'm just gonna listen to your heart and lungs. Breathe in and out. Another deep breath in and out. Deep breath in and out. Deep breath in I'm listening for mine. Deep breath in. Out. Deep breath in. And out. Deep breath in. And out. Deep breath in. And out. Deep breath in. Okay. Okay, great. Now we're just going to do an eye exam. So I'm just going to have you cover one eye.
Okay.
And you're going to read first row.
E.
Second row.
F, P.
Third row.
F-O-Z.
Fourth row.
E-F-E-D.
Okay, now the other eye. First
e.
row. Yeah.
F-P.
Yes, third row.
T-O-Z.
Fourth row.
L-P-E-D.
Okay, well I guess we know why you wear glasses now. okay. Good. And now I'm gonna just check you for color blindness because it is seen more in males. So can you differentiate these numbers for me? What number is this?
7, 13, 16, 8, 12, 9.
Very good. So the next thing we're going to do is check your reflexes.
Okay.
Okay, so... just put your legs straight. Okay, good. Check your other reflexes. Okay. 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 The last thing I'm going to do is check your hearing. So have you ever seen one of these before? I'm sure you've learned about them in medical school.
I have no idea what that is.
So this is a tuning fork, and I'm going to be listening to the...
Do people still use those?
Yes. Us seasoned doctors still use them.
So you must be very old.
Excuse me? I'm going to check your hearing with this tuning fork.
Okay.
Close your eyes. Do you hear it more on?
Left side.
Okay. Let me know when you stop hearing it.
Okay.
Let me know when you stop hearing it.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Now I'm just going to do a quick finger rub test, so close your eyes and let me know what side you hear. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Right. Left. Both.
Good. Okay. A Okay, you're all set. I'm gonna have you go out and get your blood drawn, and once you do that, you're free to leave.
All right, sounds great. Thank you.
It was nice to meet you.
You too.